Hello everyone! We are currently here in Barangay Ilumavis. Dito po ito sa Kidapawan, North Cotabato. This is actually the third part, no, of a series of relief operations that we are doing for the benefit of our brothers and sisters who were greatly affected by the impact of the earthquakes that recently happened here as well as in some other places nearby. Right now, we are in the midst of another group, ang ating sister hospital from Makati Medical Center, who are themselves doing a medical mission, and we are here supporting them. We have provided them with our nurses as well as our pharmacists. And it's really very nice to see and to hear from the comments that we have been getting here that we're really making impact on the communities that we are serving. But we would not have done this, no, if not for the very generous support of the following institutions as well as some other individuals. Firstly, we would like to acknowledge Makati Medical Center, Marikina Valley Medical Center, Cardinal Santos Medical Center, Sacred Heart Hospital of Malolos, Riverside Medical Center, as well as the Jesus Delgado Memorial Hospital, which are all our sister hospitals belonging to the Metro Pacific Group. And also we would like to extend our deepest appreciation to the Philippine Dermatological Society, the North Luzon Chapter, as well as Ayala Corporation, Global Diagnostics Company. We even have donations coming from as far as the San Francisco Bay Area, the Phil Judera Association, Emru Trading, thank you also, Jensen Majestic Shopping Center, Rusan Marketing Corporation, Sanovex Pharmaceuticals, and SM Espras Marketing. Obviously, we would also like to thank, no, numerous individuals whom I will not specifically mention because of the sheer number of people who have also given donations for this particular effort. And most importantly, we would like to acknowledge and extend our deepest appreciation to our employees. Alam nyo, nung una pa lang, when they heard that we are planning to do relief operations, they immediately approached me and said, "Sir, what can we do? What can we give?" I told them, for as long as you give from the bottom of your heart, we will accept it. And it's I'm so proud, no, to have finally met this kind of people coming from our own hospital when most of our employees actually donated their rice allowances. And because of that, we were able to generate more than a half million worth of cash as well as items supporting our relief operations. Also, the volunteers, no, no, who have given us their time, their resources. Guys, without you, this would never have been possible. So it is just really, a manifestation of that whenever we shout our battle cry, we do mean it. We cure, we care. Amen.